Located in Bwiziwela Town Council, Mbarara District, Kashari Dairy Cooperative is one of the 16 cooperatives in the district. It has a daily absorption capacity of over 6,000 liters of milk from surrounding cattle keepers, though dedicated by climatic conditions. However, though recognized by government, the plant has recently been added on the list of those on verge of closure.
It came to be discovered that it has never been registered, and its operations are not following the rules. It is now managed by individuals, not the cooperative, as it is said. But according to me, they have faulted the law. They are not following the cooperative guidelines, and I think we need to get a new board or to revamp the association.
Kashari Dairy Cooperative has been a solution to many, but according to Mbarara District Commercial Officer, it's run by a one-man show.
People no longer want to work for the community. They want to work for themselves. And it has been entrenched in the society. Members think that that is the way to go. Because of liberalizing everything, there is now no joint ownership.
It is open to buy farmers' milk. There is nothing else that is done here other than buying and selling farmers' milk.
In fact, this cooperative has been at loggerhead with the town council over failure to conform to guidelines.
A cooperative cannot exist by word of mouth. There must be records, there must be procedures, it must be taken over.
This has been brought before the council, attending by executive members who had wanted it to face closure. As commercial officers in the district plan the way forward for this farmers' cooperative, it has emerged that challenges cut across all cooperatives.
People are running these cooperatives without following the rules, and it has resulted into many members abandoning the cooperative.
Poor functioning of most cooperatives in the country is also blamed on lack of streamlined guidelines on who to supervise and guide them. For instance, commercial services used to belong under production department not until 2018, when it was made independent but with limited technical staff. By 2020, Uganda Cooperative Association had registered over 21,346 with an estimated 5.6 million members across the country. Story by Houston Kagure for the news in Mbarara.